Alright, this is a demo of how BizRule Analyzer can save you a lot of hours to find odd issues in Encompass. Here is a hypothetical form we will use for this demo. We want to set it as the first starting form in Encompass to speed stuff up. In particular, we'll focus on this box, which has amortization type checkboxes. This form has logic to show or hide the fixed rate or arm based on some parameters like loan program, whether they are checked or not, and things like this. Before launching it, an admin would very likely test it. So let's test it on a fixed rate loan. It looks like fixed rate got checked. It works. Let's test it on an arm loan. Okay, arm got checked, it worked. Now, the interesting thing is it didn't work. It actually has a bug, and what it did is it actually reset amortization type to fixed rate now, right here. So if we save this loan, it will save us fixed rate now. And you may see it right here in the pipeline. The bigger two problems are that if this actually happened, then somebody might disclose a rate at fixed rate with a lower rate for ARM. That's a pretty big problem disclosure-wise. And the other big problem is that this issue might happen intermittently and very slowly as the pipeline keeps going forward. So it might be a little bit difficult to figure out that this is related to this form because it was launched a few days before the issue starts being noticed. So to fix the issue, it's actually not very difficult with BizRule Analyzer. So since we know that amortization type is field 6 or 8, all we have to do is just search the fields for it. And we can clearly see that it's used in two business rules. It's used on one custom form, and it's used in code in one custom form. Right here, we have a summary of everything where it's used. Sorry, the details. The summary is on the left, the details are on the right. So, as you may notice, this is our business rule which uses this field, and it's conveniently highlighted for you so you can see where it's used. And in our case, we can clearly see that the field is being read. So clearly it doesn't get set, we can just skip through these rules very quickly. Now this rule also doesn't set it, it still reads it, it compares it against keyword fixed, but this looks a bit suspicious, we clear some fields, so we might just as well check it, since we are still here. Now this is just an ARM description, so it's not a big deal. We go back to field 608. These are just some kind of persona access to fields. We don't care about that. It cannot change the field. Now here is our form code. And the form code seems like it gets the field in two places and then it sets it. So very likely that's exactly the place where the field was set. Let's have a look. Now when you click on a line of code in BizRule Analyzer, it brings you exactly to the line of code inside your function. And this is very important for functions where you have a lot of code. If you have thousands of lines of code, it's very difficult to spot where the actual line is. And BizRule Analyzer shows it for you right away. And even though this code looks kind of okay, that's why it might have been difficult to notice right away, ARM is actually not a legitimate value for field 608, and that's why we got this issue. You can actually quickly see that in Field Explorer, if you have it, or if you don't have Field Explorer, you can use Input Form Builder. In Field Explorer, all you have to do is just filter on field 608, double click on it, and then it actually has these values. So all you have to do is just copy it from either the pre-generated code or from the values, which is at the bottom as just text boxes. So you can just copy it and put it in your code. So in our case, we'll come here, we'll go into the event handler for form load, we'll find ARM, and then we'll replace it to adjustable rate, save, and we are done. So this showed you how quickly BizRule Analyzer can find issues like this. I hope you liked this demo, and I hope you'll try BizRule Analyzer for your Encompass. Thank you very much.